Hello!
Hello!
That's a good way to start the stream. Alright, this is gonna be part 13, I think, of my Zelda live streams. How you doing, guys? So I'm back. This might be a little bit of a shorter live stream, because I'm gonna do another one after this. Ryan is going to come over after this, and we're going to stream. He's got some things that he wants to show me in the game. And, he actually has done some other dungeons that I haven't. But, so I am literally about to get the very last map location, and we'll do that in 1 second. I'm just waiting for a few people to come into the chat before I do it. Thanks, Mr. BB81. Yeah. And just so you guys know, if you want to catch all the live streams I've done of the game, it's on Cinemassacre Plays. That's where you find them. The old archived streams. So, I'm just waiting a second because I have something. What's the accordion music? Well, you're going to see in a second. I'm just giving this a minute for some people to get in here so we can finish this. Because this is a big deal, because the last two, I think, live streams I did were all about finding the, uncovering the map. That's what I've been doing. I got to a point where I was like, you know what I want to do? I want to uncover the entire map in the whole game, and that's what I've been working on. So, that's what we're going to do. Mike, have you slept in the past 3 days? I have slept. Although, the majority of what I've been doing has been playing this game. And that's how I get when new Zelda games come out. It's all about playing Zelda. So, alright. Where's Ryan? Ryan will probably be here in like an hour, hour and a half, and then I'm gonna stream with him. And he's gonna have something cool to show. But, right now, I think it's time. We're close enough now. I'm gonna do this now. So I'm going to unveil where I am. Let's check this out. Actually, wait, before I do that, I'm going to click this button. I'm going to show you something. So, this is the map. And this is what I've been working on, uncovering the entire map. And this is where, you know, I just got the one down here. And I was, I just uncovered the whole thing down here. That one was tough for me to find, but I found it finally. And then, yeah, so the last one left to get is this piece right here. And this whole thing is like a big snowy mountain area. And I was traveling around this whole snowy mountain area looking for the tower, the final tower. Now, for anybody that doesn't know, the towers in the game are all these like little blue things, like such as this, the Wasteland Tower. The towers are where you go to uncover the pieces of the map, and once again, this is the very final piece of the map. I'm zooming in here, and I'm going to show you where I'm at. So this, right here, is Gerudo Tower, and now you're going to see where I'm at. Boom! Gerudo Tower. So you guys ready? Let's do it. Final piece of the map. I know that, Topher knows. We're gonna see that soon. Hylian technology. Da-na-na-na. Complete map of Hyrule extracted. How about that? Complete map of Hyrule extracted. Now look where I am. Let's take a look around. Whoa, pretty sweet. And let's check out our map. Look at this, folks. We have a completed map. Now, I heard some DLC coming later is actually more map area. That's one of the things I heard for that's coming later in the year, which that would be pretty cool. I'm hoping that they give all sorts of extra features. You know, maybe do kind of what they do with World of Warcraft, is every, you know, couple months release another piece of the map. That would be awesome. From what I heard, it's not going to be until, like, December or something that they're going to release more. I feel like that's too long away. I really wish they would release more, like, another map over the summer, and then another one in December. Like, give us one every couple months or something. That's a long time to wait. But either way, there you go, folks. That is the completed map, as far as I know it to be. So, pretty cool. And now, what I want to do is, I don't know. I don't know what I want to do at this point. So let me see what the chat is doing here. Every day is so good. Dungeon? Yeah, maybe a dungeon. I have to think about where the next dungeon would be. Go to the island. Next up, all 120 shrines. Yeah, I mean, I gotta do that. So I think I'm gonna fast travel to near where we started, which would be right around right there. I think James might be in the stream tomorrow, Hunter, hopefully. Hopefully, if I can get him to do it. Yeah, heart containers. Yeah, pretty much. I gotta do shrines and get heart containers and get more of all that. Improve my stamina. Yep, all that stuff's gonna happen. Because my stamina meters. I haven't upgraded it in a long time. So, I actually want to go, I've got to zoom in a little more, actually more like behind here, I think, yeah. Go find Tingle. You know, is Tingle actually in the game? Beatles in the game, so saying that, you know, making the joke and saying Tingle, you know, he could be in the game. In fact, I wouldn't be surprised if he's there somewhere. Ooh, axe. Can always use that. Why don't we try jumping in here? Ba-boom, ba-boom.
Yaha! Yaha, you found me!
This small steed was given to you. Alright. Bye-bye. Bye-bye now. Oh god, I hope I don't drown. Look at that guy. Can I, like, shoot him out of the sky? Oh, sorry. Sorry, buddy. I'm an asshole. Why did I do that? Wait a second. Wait a second. Did we see what this is right here? Sword in the stone? Really? Can't carry more shit. Well, I definitely gotta pull the sword from the stone. I mean, come on. Let's get rid of this. This is about to break anyway. Oh, well, that was anticlimactic. I thought he was going to be like, ugh, get the sword out. But no. No, indeed. Use the hookshot? I would like to use the hookshot, but... I can get out of here. Get me the hell out of here. He died easily. Instead of fighting Ganon, there should be negotiations for peace. There should be, shouldn't there? Is music DLC? That's what I was actually wondering earlier, if that's such a thing. And I think it really should be. That would be awesome, because the game definitely, you know, needs more music. Bye-bye. I think one of my action figures just fell over. Lion-O is over there, like, give me attention. You guys ever see Toy Story 3? Fucker. Haunted room? Yeah, pretty much. I'm in my haunted room. Not yet, Golden Pop movies. Haven't been here in a while. Thanks, Davin. Where do I get that ski mask? Is it buyable? That's the name of my horse. Bum bum ba da da dun 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 dun. So I believe somebody here, you can give the the seeds to. But, oh, you know what? It's that fucking, it's that big dude. I know who I gotta give it to. I gotta find that guy though, and I'm not sure where he is. I forget where. Oh, what is the deal with these apples? Let me go back in here and see what she's got to say. Because I haven't been here in a while. I feel like I've already heard all this. Probably just need to come back when I've gotten more of those pictures, really. Alright, so never mind. He might be outside the gate. Alright. I don't know if it's this side or the other side, but we'll find out. Yeah! Are these people? Oh. Yeah, I don't care. That's not what I'm doing right now. Yeah, I do know that. That's gonna happen very shortly, the Cluedo. I know about the 13 hearts. Anybody have an idea where the guy is that I give the seeds to? Because I'd like to upgrade my inventory, and I have... I don't know if 3 seeds is enough, is the other thing.
Hey!
Don't set a bomb near you, good luck. I might just decide to do that. Actually, is this thing... This isn't metal, is it? Oh, it is. I thought it was made of stone. Never mind. Oh, cool. See, now I got 4 of these fucking things. So where... Anybody know where the seed guy is? It's right ahead of me? Okay. And I don't mean the guy I just got. I mean, like, the dude I give the seeds to. Maracas? Really? Didn't expect that. What the hell am I gonna do with those? Chuck it. Yep. Hey, there he is. He was to the right. Somebody told me to the left, it was to the right. Hey, buddy. I've been looking for you. And you know what? As long as we're doing this... Actually, I probably don't even need to mark it since he's just near the town, but... Just for the fuck of it. Please tell me I have enough. I can see you, yeah. It's been 100 years since anyone has been able to see me. And I need your help. Those monsters stole my maracas. Well, now I know why I needed to get them. Yep, I got him back. This is kind of like Zelda 2, Adventure of Link, when you... The person's like, go get my mirror, and then you go grab the mirror and hand it back. Yes, please. Shalaka. Mikey will change locations until he eventually goes back. Oh boy. Why does he have to change locations? It's the music from Donkey Kong 64. I had the power of inventory expansion. Nah. Thanks, Dustin. So we're doing a little inventory expansion. Will he do any more? Oh, now he's leaving. So where is that forest? Let's see. Oh my. Oh, by the way, if anybody's just joining, this is the map, and I've uncovered the whole damn thing now. But, yeah, where is that forest? I actually have no idea where that forest is. Yet. I wonder if it's near the village. Not sure. Oh, it's near the Lost Woods. Okay. Thank you. Which is above the castle. Let me zoom out so I can see where the hell I'm going. So it must be around here somewhere. So there's the forest. Well, I can look for it later. Oh, Forest of Time. Okay. Gotcha. Right around here, then. Somewhere. Alright. But that's for later, anyway. So let me see my expanded. So I can get another shield. And I can get that. Cool. Alright, so... Oh, and that's damage. Not good. So let's see. Now what? Now I don't know what to do, so... I could really do anything at this point. I guess I could go to more shrines. Actually, I probably should try another shrine, because I actually... only need one more to upgrade something, get another heart or more stamina or something. So I'm probably gonna do that. So let's warp to. I think there was a lot of shrines out in this general area. So let's go do that. Cook. A lot of people want me to cook again. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do more shrine puzzles. I'm gonna do that, Schemus. Alright, so, let's see. Actually, one time that I actually don't mind when it's raining... is when I'm looking for shrines, because they kind of get illuminated a bit when it's dark. I don't really see many around here. Maybe this wasn't the best spot to go. Yeah, let's try this one instead. Yeah, there's fall damage. Sprigus Knight. Does this game even end? Well, I guess after you beat Ganon, but then you could probably still go around and fuck around, so... That's a good question, Gonzo Duke. Possibly, a playthrough like that. Okay, so anyway, okay, so this is actually a good place to be. So there's that one. This is the one I wanted to be at, actually. I almost did the wrong thing. And there is... Get up there. See you get there. There's the castle. The only one I really see right now is that, so let's go there. Can you buy armor, like helmets and other stuff? Yes, you can. In fact, I'll show you. I've already done that. And I'm gonna change this. And very, very shortly I might have some different clothes, but this is what I have for the moment. Just change my armor. You wanna see the knight gear here? Let's get all knighted up. Oops. Equip that. My swords still are pretty bad, but here, this is about as knightly as we're gonna get. There you go. How's that? Looks like fucking King Arthur from Ghouls and Ghosts. Yeah, he can change while flying. You know, that's why Link is amazing. He can do that kind of shit. I don't have the red tunic yet. Thanks, Dan. Hey, and Dan, thanks for the artwork. It's the back cover was done. Yeah, Ryan will be around. Yeah, so just... Oh, shit. So the guy who did the cover for our new Blu-ray is in the chat right now. And I worked with him to come up with a design that we thought was cool. But, the next Blu-rays are going to be coming out very shortly, possibly even this week. So we will, there'll be an update on that soon. We've been putting a ton of work into trying to get out new DVDs and merch, like DVDs and Blu-rays. And you'll be seeing new ones very, very shortly. Oh, come on, Link. Another thing I'd like to find is something to prevent the fucking rain from happening, because the rain is a bitch. Oh, I thought this was going to be an opening. Fuck. You know what, and the thing is, I'm going to put my thing back on, because... Not to ruin it for you guys, but the hat supposedly helps with climbing. Oh man, it's just this rain is ruining everything. I really need to. That sucks. See, he wouldn't slip like this if it wasn't raining. Alright, this is not happening. That's very, very frustrating, because it's like, I know where to go, but... Damn it. It keeps happening like that. I really don't like that. It's like you're in the middle of trying to go somewhere, and then you fucking get stuck because of rain. And then I get thrown off course, because then I'm trying to make my way around the mountain, because I can't climb the mountain like a direct path. Very frustrating, actually. And that's not the one I wanted, but... Oh, that actually worked out. Just jump while it's raining? Well, that's how that goes. It doesn't work either. I need the fucking sun song from Ocarina to, like, stop this situation. It's like, what am I gonna fucking do now? I'm, like, stuck now. Grab this. They'll patch the weapons in the weather, I'm sure. Yes, that's some bullshit. You're going to let me climb or not. Fuck. And you guys saw that shrine, too. What's that up there? Oh, it's that, like, laser thing. Maybe I can make it up yet. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Ha. Fuck you, game. There it is. Made it up anyway, so go screw yourself, fucking game. And actually, there's a stable right here, so I probably haven't been to the stable. Think, so I should go here anyway. And if it wasn't raining, the pot would be here, and I'd be able to cook my food. But we don't really need to do that. See? Soup ladle. I remember earlier in the game, all I had to fight with was a fucking soup ladle. Funny voodoo. go get horse fuck. What's the beep? So, the beep lets you know that a shrine is near. Which I was near this one. So when you get into the general vicinity of a shrine, and I would hope it's a shrine that you haven't completed yet, then the beep goes off. I think once the shrine is completed, then the beep stops. I think. So let's see what this one's all about, folks. And actually, what's good about this is if I do this one, we can go get... I'm probably gonna get more stamina. I don't know. I'm really torn between whether I should get stamina or another heart at this point, because I really want to get the Master Sword, so I really don't know. But I really want more stamina too. So it's a tough decision. Who's over here? It's probably one of those fucking crawly robot guys, huh? Yep. Fuck off. Your broadsword is almost broken, like always. Look at these shit weapons I have. Always shit weapons. You know why I always have shit weapons? Because sometimes I have good weapons, but then they break! But I'm gonna get his sword at least. The Guardian Sword! Let's turn that on. Actually, it's not even that much better. Oh, it's a Guardian Spear this time. Okay. Oh, is there another one? 13 of 13. Well, you must be weak. Weak as shit. Is that everybody? Alright. So, see, it's like, alright, another shitty bow that's gonna break. Playing with the Joy-Cons, or I'm playing with the Pro Controller. Design problems. Climbing is very important, but it rains a lot. Weapon system that everybody complains about. Yeah, it's true. form ice blocks. You can only form ice blocks, as far as I know, you can only form ice blocks. People in the chat are telling me to form an ice block. But as far as I know, you can only do that on water. So I'm not sure why you would suggest that. That's interesting. Is there something I don't know about the ice? Can you form ice on somewhere that's not water? You don't like the Joy-Cons too much? Okay. Some of the people in the chat were thinking that you could create ice blocks anywhere, but Stasis on the ball. Well, there is no, there's no ball. But... I thought maybe the rock would go sliding out or something. Huh. Not sure. But, another thing we might try. Now that the rocks are, out of the way. Choosing the door as a bridge, and maybe we can get over. Possibly. This might just work. Oh, you fucker. This game. Actually, I wonder if you can just bomb it, first of all. Let's just say, probably not, but it's worth a try. No, okay. Just making sure. So it's not that. So it's gonna be stasis. So I guess we're gonna knock out these. I wonder if I can climb. No, you can't. Oh, let me see. No, you can't. Oh, my arrow's right there. I can collect my arrow. That ought to do it. Are these pushable? I guess I have to use this. God, can I even open this like that? Yep. That's interesting. It's like on its side, but he still opened it. That's funny. Alright. And then from here, we can probably use this. And same thing, put it like over here to get over. Do-do-do-do. Let's just pop it and see what happens. Nope. Sloppy. There very cool. Cool little, shrine. Use the force, that's pretty much, like, what it is. Oh, wait, somebody said something. Did you buy the regular game or any special editions? I just bought the regular game. I don't know. There's some kind of special edition already. Actually, I think the guy at the store did say there was something special about it. I forget what he said. All right, so now we have four orbs. Actually, Lucas says, Mike, you can exchange four shrine orbs for power-ups at the Temple of Time. Actually, better than that, I'll give you a little tip that I've learned. So up here is the Temple of Time, but there's no warp location for that, as far as I know. You would actually have to go to, like, here or something and then go to the Temple of Time. So quicker than doing that, you can go to the village, and there's a warp location here, and right there, it's a much quicker way to get to a Temple of Time statue, whatever their technical term is, I don't know, shrine statue, Temple of Time statue, to be able to pray at it and give your four orbs to upgrade your hearts or stamina. And I'm really, really torn right now whether or not I should upgrade my hearts or my stamina. And I wanna know what you guys think. Hearts or stamina? Thanks, Nathan Hiller. So chat, I'm gonna leave it up to you. Hearts or stamina? What do you want me to get? Right, and by the way, this is Impa's place, right in front of Impa. Right over here is what I'm talking about. Ba-dum-ba-dum. And we're gonna trade for heart or stamina. So let's see what the chat's saying. A lot of people saying stamina. Now the only thing I do want to say is that you guys do know that I need 13 hearts to get the Master Sword. Okay, so majority of the people in the chat want me to get stamina, so I'm gonna go for stamina. So, going for stamina. I know the people that want the hearts, I also want to upgrade the hearts because I do want that Master Sword, but I did say that I was going to go by what the chat wants, and most of the people in the chat said they want me to get stamina, so I'm going to go for stamina. And you know what? It's been annoying to me that I don't have enough stamina, so I am going to go for stamina. I really wanted hearts too, so, but I did say that I would let the chat choose, so. And I know that some people in the chat were saying heart, but most people were saying stamina. So there you go. So I got some extra stamina. So now what? Now let's go apple picking. Now, let's see. How about? Let's look at the map and see what we can do. Hey, look. Here's Horsebuck. That's where I left him. Poor guy. He can't fast travel to Horsebuck. Why not? Let's see. Some people are telling me to get the Gerudo suit. And I would have guessed that you would get it somewhere over here. So this is Wasteland Tower, and here is Gerudo Tower. I'm going to fast travel over to Gerudo Tower and see, and have a look around. But if you know where to get the suit, the Gerudo suit, let me know. And I would imagine, like anything in these games, there's something I need before I can get it. Like, I don't know, a ton of money or something. Go, horse fuck. Horse fuck's my horse, guys. He can't see, and he can't hear. He just likes to slam into trees. It's great. Where's monkey fuck? There should be monkey fuck. Alright, so before I go jumping off of this, I want to see what you guys have to say about the suit. Oh, is it in the Divine Beast? Is that what the deal is? Lol, he named his horse Horsebucked. I named mine Shithead. That's funny. Yeah, I already registered the horse. Yeah, it is epic. So nobody knows about the suit. There's one person that said something about it being in the dungeon. And if that's the case, it might not happen right now. Seems like not. Not getting a lot of answers on that. So I'm just going to look around for myself. Let's, man, look how deep this is. So this is just a circle that goes all the way around up to that. Basically, is that where it stops? It just goes over here? Alright, let's see what's over here. Deal with this is. Okay. I thought that was gonna move when I did that. Guess not. Gotta use that for something, huh? Interesting. Wish I could get him to look. This angle is not good. I need it to be more overhead. I'm like looking over. Alright, let's try that. I can't fucking see, so I don't know. I don't really know what I'm doing. I don't know what I'm doing. Whatever. I thought maybe those were the... Oh, if I take this off, I bet it'll move, huh? Or not. Whatever. Ooh. What? Where's all my bow and arrow? Bird meat. Gerudo Town, huh? Okay, wait. This is... Okay. So I should be going here for the suit, apparently, according to somebody in the chat. Alright. Thank you very much. I actually haven't been there yet, and actually, look at that. I see a shrine, too, so... That's where we're going. There's a secret here. You know what? There's a secret everywhere. It's Zelda. It's a warp point at some point. Ba-da-da, da-da-da. Ba-da-da-da-da-da. Is this? Is this the city outside of Minas Tirith here? Minas Tirith. I hope there's not quicksand or something. It's a secret to everybody. Oh no. Do I need something before I can be here? Why was I just getting hurt? Red ones? Red ones. This, all my weapons blow. Fucking 160, huh? He doesn't even have a weapon, does he? Well, I don't. Oh shit. Fox. He has a weapon. Oh shit, what's he gonna do to me? Don't be giving me your fucking electric bullshit. Fuck you. Fuck off, fuck yourself. Give me that. Give me all that. Alright. Better than nothing. Time to heal. Time to heal. And I got a little bit of peppers if I want them later. And I can't carry any more shields, but I did get a shield upgrade. Ha! We can get rid of that. Piece of shit. Piece of fucking shit. Is that an Octorok hiding? I'm dying from the heat. Should I? Unequip the shield, would that help? Because it's metal. I mean, no, not drop it. Come on, dipshit. Whatever. You know what? Don't I have. Actually, wait, I have some kind of armor that. Let me see. I don't know, I didn't have anything that's heat resistant. Yeah, I don't think I have anything heat resistant, unfortunately. Not good, huh? But I might have food that's heat resistant. Maybe. Maybe I should eat some peppers right now. That would probably help, right? Darn. Drink the elixir. Oh, the fireproof elixir. I'm right at the shrine. I'm just gonna go in the shrine, but when I get out of the shrine, maybe I'll drink it. Let me just do the shrine first. That's all I have is that elixir, and it's only for 3 minutes. Somebody was talking about a guy outside the shrine, too. That might have something to do with the, with the suit. I was joking about the peppers. I'm just making a joke. I know, frozen meat. I don't know if I have any frozen meat. This thing. I think I have a better idea. Oh, look. Oh. Alright, so I was doing it on the wrong side of the... No wonder. There is more shit. Alright. No wonder I was having a hard time. Left the wrong side of the room. Alright. Now I want to open that one. What's up, Jeff? It's the cube from Hellraiser. Shit, I didn't see what that said because I was looking at the chat. Thunderblade. Thunderblade? Hell yeah, Thunderblade. Thundercats! Ho! That's cool. I like that. Alright, so now we got more objects. So now that I have more, now let's try another thing. Okay, so that's gonna be there, that's gonna be there. It's gonna fit in the middle. Okay, I get it. I get this one already. So my problem was I didn't have enough of these stupid barrels. I shouldn't have brought the all the stuff to the other side. What the hell? Now I got Castlevania music in my head because the music is so sparse. It another one. All right. It's a pretty cool puzzle, don't you think? Pretty sweet. So that one's going from... Actually, I need to get this out of the way because I want to see where that's going. I can't really tell. That's a... Yeah, that should... There. That should work. Cool. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. What time is it? Let's see what's going on here. Just push it in? Yeah, just pushed it in. No, he likes them. Nani. He just doesn't have a lot of time. Yeah, I know that I beat video games. It's just that I'd have been having a lot of trouble with the stamina meter, but from this point on, I'm probably going to get all hearts. Mike, have you licked the game cartridge? I have, actually. And I licked the game cartridge with my girlfriend, and it's on video. You can go to Cinemassacre Plays and go to the very end of, I think it's part 11. I think it's part 11. Might be part 12. I think it's part 11, though, of my Zelda playthroughs. So you can see me eat the disgusting cartridge. And it is true. It tastes like shit. And actually, I did that yesterday, and I was regretting it because for several hours after that, it just was like... I could taste the nastiness. Taste the nastiness. No, don't drop it. I keep doing that. I meant to... Remove. Thank you. And... How light can we go? Oh! Objective. Can't I just like go over the fucking wall or something? See if that works. Yup. You forgot that I'm Spider-Man, dude.